I'm being so needy. I'm being such a needy Leonidas. You're being so needy, my little nugget.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. We are in my office slash guest room right now, and I literally have so much like camera equipment on the bed right here. I was reading that you guys said that you would love to see some kind of more natural, like in my house kind of backdrop, so I thought it would be fun. First, I wanted to say, we at Arctic Fox, if you didn't know, I'm one of the co-founders of Arctic Fox, and we just launched OG hair perfume, and I'm so freaking excited about this. A little over 5 years ago, I came up with the idea for hair perfume. I personally, at the time, didn't know of any companies that made such a thing. I was so sick of my hair smelling like total freaking, I put on my Instagram, I was sick of my hair smelling like Bigfoot's dick. And so I wanted to create something that you could spray on your hair after like you blow dry and everything, and heat style. Because after I curl my hair always smells disgusting. I'm just gonna stand right here, right in the middle of everything the whole time. Also, not only does this make your hair smell amazing, but it is also UV and color protectant. So, how cute are these? I got these at Target like 10 years ago. So it's also gonna protect your hair from the damaging UV rays from the sun. And if you have colored hair, UV rays actually will fade your color. So it will help your color last longer. And if you don't have colored hair, it will help protect your hair from all the damaging stuff that the sun does. Oh, real quick, everyone's asking if it's in stores. It's only on our website right now, so that's the only place that you can get it. Let's move on. I was inspired to do this video because recently I was like, I want to shop for myself and get something for myself because I haven't done that in a while. So it inspired me to do a video like this for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is kind of a stupid holiday, but whether you have somebody or you don't, it doesn't really matter either way. But I thought it would be kind of nice to put together a video of things that you should buy for yourself on Valentine's Day, because we've all been through pretty rough last year, and this year isn't really looking a whole lot better, but hopefully it gets a little bit better. So yeah, you can do stuff for yourself that is nurturing your heart and soul without, you know, breaking the bank. So everything I talk about in this video, the first things I'm gonna talk about are gonna be free, but like also like some stuff that I have in here is, they're not things that like you need to spend a bunch of money on. Some of it is and some of it is, it's kind of like all over the place. I will also be linking everything in the description box below. So if you want to get a link to OG, this is a great present for yourself, or anything else in the video, it's all down there. And I'm gonna guess, knowing me, that I'm gonna be coming across even more stuff and I'll be adding that too. I got my little list here. So the first thing I had put on here was pick out a movie and cook one of your favorite meals. That is like one of my favorite things to do. I get so excited to watch The Bachelor on Mondays. I usually make that my cheat meal night, and I'll just like make my favorite food and just like sit down and get a glass of wine and just enjoy being in my own home, because that is the most comfortable place for me in the world, wearing something like this that's like loose fitting. I call them my feeding pants. So you can wear your feeding pants. Maybe you have a muumuu. That's probably even more comfortable. Fuck it. Buy a bottle of wine and have a bath with your Hulu on your phone, like a little phone stand, iPad, whatever you have, or a book. I love to run a bath. I feel like I'm shouting at the camera. I love to run a bath and just put like all my Epsom salt in there. It takes out your toxins and just relax. Last time I drew a bath, it was so annoying because I put all of these really pretty like rose petals in there and everything. And then the water didn't get hot, but I like turned on the hot water and then left. So I came back to a full tub of cold water. It was unfortunate. I had on here, cook dinner with a friend over FaceTime. I was gonna do this with my friend Teresa the other day, and we just completely, you know, missed each other that day. But I thought it would be really fun. It's like, okay, what time's dinner tonight? Like, you can either cook together, have a glass of wine while you're cooking, or sit on FaceTime and enjoy your meal together. The next one I put on here, this is something that I do in the morning to actually wake up. And I play it throughout the day. It's actually one of my favorite games. It's called June's Journey, and it is on the phone, and I actually have a detective club on there. Unfortunately, you can only have 15 people in it at a time, so we're full right now. I'll show it to you guys because it's actually just so fun. My mom plays this, and so she turned me on to it, and now Nick and I play it. So you can definitely visit my island if you want and gift me a plant. I'll gift you a plant back. And basically, You are searching for, you play scenes basically, and you're searching for different objects. Like, this is my island right here. I'm not super far in the game, but anyways, like, it's crazy to think that we play games like this now when we used to play like freaking Centipede on a Nokia brick. Like, this is wild. I put on here, give yourself a pedicure. I think we all have like nail polish and stuff. It's kind of nice to just, I feel like really good when my toes look as good as they can, because I have like really fat, ugly Flintstone toes, in my opinion. And I just feel so much more put together when my toes are done. So I feel like $1 million after I do that. So that's something you can do maybe after your bath, whatever. I put exchange facials with a friend. This is something I've actually never done, but it came to mind and I thought it was nice, because getting a facial and like having your feet rubbed and stuff, like if you have a friend that's gonna rub your feet, like keep that friend forever, because I can't even hardly get Nick to rub my feet or my body at all. unless it's, never mind, we won't go there. Here's some things that cost a little bit of money, but you can do for yourself. This little list is goes as follows. Get a massage, get a foot massage, get a blowout, color your hair with Arctic Fox, and go to the movies. One of my favorite things to do is take myself out to dinner. I usually sit at the bar by myself and play June's Journey or whatever. And then I will go to the movies, or I'll just go straight to the movies and get a drink there and get my like whatever I want, like popcorn, etc. Like basically taking yourself on a date, and it's a lot of fun. You get, it's like empowering, and it's also you time. Alrighty, now we're gonna go into the things that I found on the interwebs that you can buy for yourself. Today I was at the hair salon and it just popped into my head. I was like, oh, you know what would be really nice is if there was, I didn't just say this out of the blue, like it made sense in the conversation. I was like, it'd be really cool if there was a suction cup wine glass holder for the bathtub or the shower. I love to bring drinks into the shower, but it's not always the safest because I don't have anywhere to put them. So this is a suction cup wine glass holder, and you can use this in the bath or in the shower, and it is like awesome. It comes in a couple different colors and it's $11.99, and I think that this is like a great gift for yourself. One of my favorite boot brands is Free Bird, and I actually own these exact boots, and so does my friend Teresa when she was here visiting. We both got them because they were on sale. They were like 30% off. These are $295, so they're a bit higher priced, but I feel like boots are just like one of those things that you can splurge on every now and then, and you should splurge on every now and then, because when it comes to boots, a lot of times you get what you pay for. But I really love these boots. I think they're super cute. I always love Free Bird because they're just so like unique. A lot of them are like really fugly, don't get me wrong, but these ones, this is a Free People like one piece. It's called the Lee one piece. It's $70. I just think this looks so comfortable and super cute, so that's why that's on my list. Also comes in black. This black dress is like the epitome of a little black dress for me. I just think this is so cute. You could dress this up so many different ways. So you could wear like Doc Martens with it, or you could wear like little strappy shoes. This one's $187 and it is by Marc Jacobs, I think. When a dress just fits you so well, there's just nothing like that. Like, I always get so disappointed when I buy something that's less expensive, like a dress, and it comes in and it's just like doesn't fit me well or tight, or I just feel like it could fall off at any moment, like if the wind blows the wrong way or something. I'm not saying that this is necessarily high quality, but I love all my Marc Jacobs stuff that I've ever bought for myself. So this one, super cute. This two piece is, I think it ends up being around $80 total, but this one, they're like $44 each, but this is called the Weekender Star Coco Lounge Top. I actually just bought this. It's being shipped to me right now. I really like this. I just think it's super cute. You can wear this around the house. You can wear it to the grocery store. You can wear it with some Converse. Like, it's just cute. You can even piece it out separately and wear that top with something completely different, like shorts for the summer with flip-flops or something like that. I can't wait to get this in the mail. This book, someone showed this to me. This is kind of something that you wouldn't necessarily buy for yourself, except for maybe Valentine's Day. But it's one of those things that somebody might buy for you if you really like to make cheese boards or meat boards or veggie boards or whatever. I was more interested in it than I thought I was. Like, they brought it out and we started looking through it, and they just have the coolest like patterns and different pictures and things that you can do with like a cheese board or a veggie board. It's just such a cool book. The next one is something that I've actually been using for like the last 5 days or so. I showed this in a recent Amazon haul. It's called the 5-Minute Journal. It's $29.99, and it's just a quick journal that you read something nice at the top, whether it's about patience, love, kindness, etc. And then you kind of take 5 minutes to fill it out, and then at night there's like an AM and PM, and at night you fill in the bottom. It helps you acknowledge things throughout the day that you feel like could have gone better, because positive thinking all the freaking time isn't necessarily healthy. And I've been putting in my calendar when I do fill it out so that I can keep the habit going. This list wouldn't be complete without a little bit of jewelry. I myself have been wanting more rings. I've got like a couple little ones here that are just really pretty, and they were quite expensive. These were a gift. Not all jewelry has to be super expensive. I did find some other jewelry that is, I would say, comparable in the sense of looks wise, like to this brand. It's called Moon Magic. I just love their rings. I think they're really, really pretty. They always use such a nice like opal in there, and they have cute names and like so many different color choices. You do have to measure your finger, but like this one's $109. I feel like that's quite a bit. Like, I wouldn't normally pay $109 for a ring, but it is 14 karat rose gold, that I think vermil, or however you say that, means it's only plated. So I did find some other ring places that are around the $40 range per ring, which I'll link you guys to in the description box. But I don't know about you, but Moon Magic shows up on my Facebook ads like every freaking day. It's like always there. But I don't know, I just really love like really girly cute rings. I'd actually like to get more for myself, so this is a good one. And like I said, I'll link you guys to some more below. So this thing is $49.95, and this is basically, like, there's so many different kinds of these, so if you don't like this one, you can get a different one. But if you are somebody that really likes to take baths, I think it would be really nice to have like this little table set up so you could prop your book up, your magazine, whatever. You have a spot for like your wine and whatever you need to have on there with you, your phone, etc. So I've always actually wanted one of these. I just need to commit to taking more baths, and then maybe it would be a worthwhile investment for me. This is $38, and it's from Topshop. This is just a really cute, sexy little one piece that I love. I think this would look super great with jeans, and so I wanted to include it for sure. Definitely affordable, $38, not bad for a onesie, or not a onesie, but like a leotard. A bodysuit, that's the word I'm looking for, thank you. Bodysuit. Recently I found Talking Out of Turn, which I love the name, but I absolutely love their branding, and I love all of their little products. They're one of those sites kind of like Bando that have like really cute little mugs, stationery, stuff like that. They actually have this self-care kit. They have quite a few of them actually, and it comes with just, like, it looks like it comes with like a little face mask, a little face roller. I don't know what this other thing is. Cute sticker, a mug. So just like a little self-care kit. Like, if you like to unwrap stuff, I just thought these were really cute, so I definitely wanted to include them. I wanted to show you guys some jeans. This is one of my favorite places to get jeans. I think they have really, really, really cool jeans. So I wanted to show you these. I love the rip under the butt. And the ones that I have in my closet from them, they don't actually have on their website anymore, but they have some really, really unique pants. Like, even some that have like a little rip above each like butt cheek, and just super, super cute. They fit really well. If you have a butt on you and a smaller waist, like, these are gonna look real good. I feel like I forgot to say the price on a few things. Sorry about that. You'll just have to click the links below. This is a tie-dye little outfit from Amazon. It's $19.99 to $26.99, depending on the size and color you get, I think. But I really like the pink one. This is something that I would totally wear when it gets a little warmer in Nashville around the house. And I'm pretty much in like PJs all day long. So this is something that I actually have in my cart right now, and I think I'm gonna buy it. This next thing is like expensive too. These are, I don't know, actually know how to say this. This is a bootmaker that's here in, like, I don't know if they're from Nashville, but they definitely have a store over here in the Gulch. They're called Donna Tall and they're $345. They have amazing reviews. But this bootmaker is called like Lucheese or Lucheese. I don't know how to say it. I'm probably totally butchering it. They come in bone and black. I want the bone ones because I don't have any boots like that color. So I think that these would be really, really great. I was actually gonna go into the store the other day and try them on. This piece is called Beau Beige Sweater Dress. And it's $78. I actually purchased this from 12th Tribe as well. And this exact picture is an outfit, is the reason I actually went and started looking at lighter colored boots and came across the ones that I just talked about because of this picture. So like here is, actually I think the ones that I showed you look nicer than these ones. The color is not so stark white, so I think it'll look really good with this sweater. But maybe I'll put that sweater on and go to the store and try them on. But I love this freaking sweater. It's so cute. It looks so comfortable. It's freaking cold as hell in Nashville right now, but sometimes like you still wanna like feel a little sexy. So something like this will be perfect for that. I'll have to share it on my Instagram stories when I get it and get the boots and see if I look anywhere near this. I feel like it's a lot of times like Instagram versus reality. So we'll see what happens. All right, that's it. Like I said, I'm gonna include some more links in the description box below, more like jewelry and outfit pieces that I didn't include in the video. I didn't want this video to be like 100 minutes long. So hopefully this was fun for you guys. Let me know what you get. And if you do get anything else that like you found on your own that's not from this video, if you could drop it in the comments below, that'd be awesome. I would absolutely love to see where and what you guys are getting yourselves for Valentine's Day, because I have a little bit more shopping to do for myself. I only bought like 2 pieces the other day. So I think I'll get a couple more things, probably some rings and stuff. But yeah, let me know what you guys get. I hope you guys have a great Valentine's Day, even if you are just marinating in your own awesomeness for Valentine's Day. That's exactly what I'm gonna be doing. My boyfriend lives in California, so I'm gonna be solo for Valentine's Day. And what I'm probably gonna be cooking myself like my favorite meal or something and watching a movie or watching The Bachelor, because that's pretty much all I do these days besides work and play June's Journey. So anyways, I hope you guys have a great February and hopefully your year is off to an awesome start. And if you're interested in watching videos with animals, I don't know if you know this, but I do have an animal channel here on YouTube as well. So there are more videos on there. I just recently got some baby chameleons, so they are over there. I just did an unboxing video. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching and we will see you in the next video. Bye.